I went down in a burning ring of fire. Sing it with me, Dina. Down in a burning ring of fire. And it burns. The ring of fire. The ring. What, you're not a fan of Johnny Cash, Dina? You never heard of him before. Household name in Ireland, I'll tell you. Johnny Cash, Garth Brooks, Dolly Parton, Kenny Rogers. You know, but just to name a few. Try a different one. How about this one? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? No, it's Abby with a fucking golf club. I know. I'm sorry, Dina. I'm sorry. I'm still a bit pissed off about the whole thing, but I'm trying to cope. I'm trying to deal with it all. And now we're lost. Good thing I have you and Mustachio 2.0 to help. Onwards! Yee! Go on! Get up! Yeehaw! Hey! Squirrel! Scout the tree! Dina! It's a squirrel! Very talkative today, Dina. I'm glad to have you with me, though. Where are we going? I just keep going around in circles.
Ellie, cars. Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
It's a fine place to park a car. You'll be getting tickets now when I come back here if you're still parked there. Way. Upwards. Up we go.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I had no foggiest where I'm going, Dina. They really let this place go. Go to town. What does that even mean? Let this place go to town. I don't know, Mustachio. I have no idea what it means. Lost the run of themselves, I think. Come on, move along now. Getting parking tickets. This is a bit of a break in the road. It's a nice new feature he added. Don't you think, Dina? Waterfall. Look, Dina. Waterfall.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts. I know. That's what scares me.
That's a lovely sunny day, sure. What could possibly go wrong? I think I'm going the right way. There's a lack of shine post though. Up your bio. Come on, Mustachio. 2.0.
Whoa. Set the QZ. Yep. Watch the high spots.
I'm watching. Stay in your lane.
WLF, trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Do you think it's safe to park the horse there, Dina? We won't get a ticket, will we? I'm waiting for a delivery.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above.
See what?
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Hey. Mustachio, where are you going? Come back! Alright. He's just reparking itself, in case we do get a ticket. That looks climbable. Nope. Come on, should be, yes. Search around. Found a note, Data. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kieran. Kiri? Kieran? Tell him I sent you. Then give him the kyol. And he'll get you inside the wall. Good luck. The kilo. What the fuck am I talking? Kyol. Kilo. See, I'm still traumatized from the events of the last episode. I can't read anymore. What have you done to me? What's this? It's a map. Push away.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Yeah, it surely is. Is that a phone? It's my phone. Fedora. Up we go. Is there anything in this one? Whoop. There's something underneath it. Hold that for a rag. Just checking in here, Dina. Cleared zones. There's not too many clear. That can't be good news for us. Empty drawers, Dina. Empty drawers. Infection stages. Ooh. Thanks, but I think I know a zombie when I see one. Something to do with the fact that it's trying to rip my fucking face off. Gives it away. These look like cages. Is there something in that cage? Whoop!
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Ellie, what about this?
It was. Where are you? Where are you gone? Dina! First I lose my horse. Now I lose Dina. There you are. Oh hey! Whoa ho! Up ya bio! Whoop! Oh, the ladder. Right. Come on, so.
Dina, help me up here. Okay.
How about you go first, Dina? No.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Thanks. Next time you're getting the gate. Whoa. Try not to fall. Up you boy. Hey. Balance, balance. Yeah. Throw here. Here we go. And back up. Now what? Oh, we're gonna have to. That looks a bit. We're running. Run and go! Close one. There's more of the same shit in this side, Dina. I don't think there's anybody around. Up. Falling with style.
Where are these fuckers?
It's almost too quiet. We go. Oh, to drop. Run out of a ladder. Oh, my feet. 33. I'm in. Right, that means I can't get back up. Bricks. We'll take that. What's this? So,
Okay. How do I get you power?
That's a good question. Where's the lead going? Oh, it's up the gate. That opens the gate. So, if this is open. Why would it be open? Break a window! Main gate.
Okay. Wonder when this was written.
Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants to salvage any remaining supplies from downtown.
Saravena base.
Say what? I didn't
That's
get that
something.
Far. Take any gas from the courthouse garage / dome and take them to the safe house in Saravena base. And a bunch of codes. Alright. And our plot thickens. So, laptop still working. It's probably Windows anyway. Piece of shite. Now, Windows 7 was a great system. Windows XP was a great system. But Windows 8, Windows 10, what a bunch of. Crap. I'm surprised
That's
that guy's
a
billionaire. What's a generator? Here we go. It's working! Carry? Carry? Ah, I see. Don't worry, Dina. We've solved our problem.
Shit. Okay.
It's shocking how easy it was.
Ellie? Ellie! Over here!
Hey. Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
We believe in you. I believe in myself. Hey, Dina! I have a question to ask you. Dina! Dina! I have a question to ask you. Oh, brick, sorry. Do you think I sound like a leprechaun? Seriously. I'm, you know, just getting a bit I was listening to one of my recordings there, and I don't know, maybe I'm just nerves recording or something, and I'm straining my voice a bit, but alright. We'll talk later. Say hey, Dina. Actually, I have another question. Dina, there you are. How you doing, Mustachio 2.0? Dina, back there in that mansion, Tommy was asking them how they had electricity, and they said there was solar panels on the roof. But I was just thinking about it. It's been bugging me for a while now. Wasn't there a bunch of snow on that roof? The whole place was snowed in for like months. Surely there wouldn't be power still, or would there? It's just a thought. Anyway, it's been annoying me. Thanks. I appreciate the chat. What was I supposed to be doing? Open the big gate. I got sidetracked there. There's nothing in this. There are headphones. Ooh, here we go. What? No power? Kidding me? There's a ladder over there. Yes. Let's see what we have up here. What a surprise. New skills unlocked. Give me that. There you go. Hey! What? I can make a med kit. Oh, I thought it said new skills. Never mind. My bad. Are we stuck or something? There we go. Suppose we'll go out this gate, so. Oh! Found something!
Needs juice.
Out of frustration! Where am I gonna get a wire? Oh, you're back! We need juice.
Hey, what's up? There's a circuit breaker to open this gate, but there's no power. How'd you get the other gate open? It had a generator? Well, can you use it for the other circuit breaker? Not sure. Let me see.
Can I use the other generator? Should we push the whole generator over? Wait, no. Ah! Let's go! Oh, you... What? Come on! Pull that generator! Pull it! Pull it! Heave-ho! Where's the... The link's over here. Yes, we'll flip it over. That's what we'll do. It worked. Ah. Not just a pretty face. Let's go, let's go. It was a fair stretch there. Okay. Let's get this open. Code. Oh. We have the code. 1 second. Journal. Affected. Check gate codes. Main gate. 0512.
Yes.
Sorry.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
I don't think there's anybody around to care about it. But you probably have a point.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Gate 2. We're on our gate. And some fences. Whoa! 10 points.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. That
sticks out like a sore thumb.
Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them.
Oh, for crying out loud.
But
the code.
We need to get power to the gate first.
Right. Is there a quick way to access that code document? Power, power, power. There it is. Found a generator. Don't worry. I'm experienced in this now.
Here we go.
One. Oh, I got that. It's empty.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did.
He could have left the gates open for us. Gas house. Gas in the... What was it, courthouse or the dome? Nicely done. Squirrel! Rabbit! Not a squirrel. Ellie, get it! Oh, you boy.
So, where are we?
Check the map.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Fuck Fedra Gate, WLF. You know, my directions are brutal, and they're twice as bad using a map, so this is going to be interesting. Look at that view. A beautiful nightmare. Some fire truck, army trucks.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Shit. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, we went down here.
Looks like an hook.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers who were just doing their jobs and then... boom.
For the job, I guess.
Whew. Enough of that, no. I am interested in this fire truck. Oh, I can get up here.
Dude! Easy jump, don't worry.
Oh,
worrying's in my blood, so...
There must be something. be something.
What have you got there?
Yes. For another note, really?
Hey.
What is it?
It says there are supplies at some bank.
Does it?
Might be worth checking out.
I should have read that. I got the short version. Check on the map. What? Or hold, hang on. Hold. Yeah, shortcut. So we're going to be doing a bit of exploring then. I take it. Anything else? Any fire axe? There should be something.
Man, check this out.
Yes.
This is a relic. There we go.
That's what I'm talking about. And a med kit. Nice. Can we use this rope? Carry. I'll rappel down a wall. Oh. I see.
Ellie? Yeah? Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
No. No idea. But there's something to be had here. It must be good because they're making me work for it. Or I want to swing. And jump off. Oh, we better time this right. Here we go. Up, your bio.
Got it. Right. On the way.
What's this? Manual. Our first manual.
I'll read this later.
A new branch. No, I don't want the map. What do we unlock? Craft melee weapons. Ooh. Yes, I'm going to craft this anyway. Right, did I not just go there? Are you messing with me? I think it is. Parts. Use parts to upgrade weapons. We know that much. Thank you. I'll just jump down then. I'll try and make it for the water. Hey! I thought it was deeper. That was worth the exploration. Come on, Mustachio. 2.0. Have a bit of fun in the water. Hey! Nice. Where's this bank?
What were you talking about again?
Oh yeah. So, well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Am I heading the right direction?
Ellie. I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Well, it's a good one. Where is this bank? Yeah, we're heading the right direction.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call.
Sure. Why not? Sit tight, Mustachio 2.0. We'll be back.
This is cool. I'm like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
That's not what I'm worried about. It's a big hole here.
Oh,
body armor. What? I don't even get body armor. What have we got here? I have a brick, an axe, and a few bullets. Yeah! Take that, body armor. Oh! Haha!
This way!
Clicker! Clicker! How did it? Oh, you sneaky! Run! Where's the gun? Hey, coming! Whew.
Okay. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
Next time we might just use the guns. But that was fun. Stick 'em up. Give me all your money. I think the place has been cleared out, Dina. Nope. Did we just come down here to get into a fight? This was your idea, Dina. Your idea. Oh, hang on. What have we got here? A vault.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie.
Point Break. Classic. Anything in these boxes? Is that something? No, that one's open. Must have been something important in here. Belonging to a politician. The vault. Was there a code? There was a code on that. Check it out. Don't worry, I have everything under control. No, that's not that was not what I was looking for. Bank heist. We filed a bank robbery. 6023-06.
Here we go.
60. Come on. 23. 06. Come on.
Got it.
Oh. It's opened. We are heisting the heisters. Ooh, shotgun. Worth the effort.
Thanks, dude.
Yes, thank you very much. Pump action shotgun and a note. Whatever.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
We're rich.
If we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
Rich. It's been cleared out. All the money. Stacks of it. Yeah, I'll only take a small bit, just in case. You think that'll be bad of me? Just a little bit. I mean, we could use it to make a fire or something. You know? Let's move! Where did he come from?
Over there, runner.
And I hear a clicker. Shotgun. What's this clicker? Ooh. Easy.
This place? Agreed.
I got no shotgun ammo left. Swap. Oh, hold. Hold it! Crossed off the mark. Crossed off the mark, huh? Crossed off the map. Hey, Dana, let's get out of here.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No. That's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Whoa.
That place was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
Where to now, Dina? Fedra.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Say what?
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Added to the map location. Oh, that's the dome. But what else is around here? It's a big map. There must be other stuff. Should we explore first?
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Deer! There's something up there. Let's check up here. Wanted. Who's wanted?
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Interesting. Slip through.
Jotting this down.
I see shiny things.
Looks like that's parts. Everything over here.
Liquid. It's a workbench. Nice. What can we upgrade? That is the question. Rifle. Stability. Scope. Ooh. Go stability. We're doing well, Dina.
Haven't seen one of these in a while.
I remember those scanners. Shotgun. Yes. Let's go this way. Another day in paradise.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
Oh, what's this? Hello, Mustachio 2.0. Empty. We're just looking around. We'll be back. Not forgetting about you.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Huh. Parts. More parts. I just upgraded. Oh. Oops. Guitars everywhere. Well, that was interesting. What's in here?
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Take me on.
Well done, Ellie.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.